Hi students, welcome back once again, myself Sumiran sir, and today again I am back with you with geography map pointing class. So students, I hope that all of you have watched my last video as well as you have practiced accordingly. Whatever I have given the task, you have done it. So many of you have responded to my video and they have sent the task to me through mail. But I want everyone's response. Few of the students not yet turned up, so they should complete their video. After completing the video, they should complete the task and they can send it to me so that I can understood up to how much you have learned. Okay, so now today we'll start a new topic with the neighboring countries of India. So lastly, what you have done, we have done all the states, their capitals, union territory, their capitals, some information I have also shared, as well as some question regarding that video I have given to you to practice. First of all, I have told you to practice the entire map, and after that, according to question, you should practice. So many of you have done, so very good. I appreciate this matter. As well as before that, we have also given some talks regarding the world map, what are the different continents of the world and the water bodies of the world. So this thing we have already done or practice. So you should carry on your practice at home. And today we start the new topic, the neighboring countries of India. So let's see what we have to do from here. So the neighboring countries of India, you can see the list of 9 countries, okay, who are our neighbor. So few of the countries, they are our neighbor, which are surrounding border with our country, and few are there which are not sharing direct border with our country, they are separated from us through water body. So you can see Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka and Maldives. So Pakistan, Afghanistan, these two countries are our neighbor in the northwestern part. In the north, there is Nepal, Bhutan and China. In the east, there is Bangladesh and Myanmar. And in the south, there is Sri Lanka and Maldives. But you know that southern part of our country or the peninsular part of our country is surrounded by water bodies on 3 sides. So Sri Lanka and Maldives are separated from India through water body. And the first 7 countries, they are sharing direct land border with our country. Now we have to see this, that which countries are locating in which position. You see, you should require one state divided map where all the states are divided, as well as you can see the outline of the neighboring countries are also given. So these types of map is easily available. So you should take out one this type of map, as well as the color pencil and the pen. The pens are required for writing or to point out where it is located, and to make the map attractive, you can use the color pencil, but don't use any watercolor, okay, because watercolor can spoil up your map. You can also use pencil for your map, because if the pencil color is not available with you, you can use pencil, you can use different types of shades through your pencil or different symbols with your pencil. Now let's see what we have to do. You can see one map on the screen. So this is a map of India and their adjacent countries or the neighboring and the surrounding countries. So who are they? Let us see. So in the northern part, you can see northwestern part, there is Pakistan and Afghanistan. So a long border Pakistan is sharing with India in the northwestern part, and very short border Afghanistan is sharing with India. So these are the two countries which are sharing border with India in the northwestern part, that is Pakistan and Afghanistan. Now let us come in the northern part. This is the northern part. The entire northern part is covered by China, okay, or the Tibet. This part is also called the Tibet. So China is sharing the border, and over here you can see Nepal, Bhutan, they are also sharing border with India. Nepal is sharing border with Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, in this side, West Bengal, Sikkim, and over here it is Bhutan. Bhutan is also sharing border with Assam, West Bengal, Arunachal Pradesh, and Arunachal Pradesh also sharing border in the northern part with China. Here Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu Kashmir, at present it is the territory of Ladakh, okay, it is also sharing a long border with China. So these are the neighboring countries, Nepal, Bhutan, and China. These three countries are our neighbors of on the northern part of our country. Now let's come to the eastern part. Eastern part, one of the important country, that is Bangladesh. It is sharing a long border with India, and maximum border is shared by West Bengal, okay, on the eastern side. And another country is sharing border, that is Myanmar. So Bangladesh, this country is Bangladesh, and this country is Myanmar. So Bangladesh and Myanmar, these two countries are sharing border with India in the eastern part. Now one tricky question is there, if it is asked that which country is sharing longest land border with India, you have to write Bangladesh. Many of the students are confused, some are writing Pakistan, some are writing China, but no, Bangladesh is sharing maximum longest border, land border with India, because Bangladesh, the entire Bangladesh is covered by the Indian state in all the three sides. So if you stretch the length, you can see it shares maximum longest border, land border with India. Okay, so if the question comes, which country is sharing maximum longest border with India, first one is Bangladesh, second one is China, then Afghanistan, then Nepal, then Bhutan, and last of all, the shortest border with India is sharing by Afghanistan. So it is the shortest border. Afghanistan is sharing shortest land border, and Bangladesh is sharing longest land border with India. So these are the countries who are sharing the land border with our country. Now two immediate neighbors are there in the southern part of our country, peninsular part. Okay, so peninsular India is covered by ocean on three sides. You can see Arabian Sea in the west, you can see Bay of Bengal in the east, and in the south there is Indian Ocean. Here is Indian Ocean. Okay, so India, Sri Lanka is also our neighbor, but Sri Lanka is separated from India by water body. So they are also our neighbor, but they are not sharing the land border. One is Sri Lanka and another one is Maldives. You can see Maldives in the south. So this state is Maldives. This country is Maldives. So these are some island groups. So they are also our neighbor, Sri Lanka and Maldives. Okay, Sri Lanka is located on Indian Ocean, and Maldives is also there in the extreme south of India. And this part is also known as Peninsular India because it is covered by ocean on three sides. This side on the west, there is Arabian Sea. This side in the south, there is Indian Ocean. And in the east, there is Bay of Bengal. So southern part of India is also called the Peninsular India because it is covered by ocean on three sides. Okay. So this thing you have to learn properly, you have to go through the map, and you have to practice. So what, let have a recap of the part. In the northwestern part there is Afghanistan, Pakistan. In the northern part there is Nepal, Bhutan and China. In the east there is Bangladesh and Myanmar, and in the south there is Sri Lanka and Maldives. So they are our immediate neighbors. Okay, now let's see on the next map. Let's go to the next slide. What it is there, it is also one map in colored so that it is easier for you to understand. You can see the neighbors, okay, and colored differently. Okay, so Afghanistan, it is there, the Pakistan, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Maldives and Sri Lanka. Okay, so it is a colorful map. You can see it. Okay, it is colored what I have shown in the last slide. Now, next, go to the next slide. What it is there on the next slide? Here some interesting fact I have shared with you. Okay, just now I am discussing about the borders and the length of the borders of the country they are sharing with India. You can see Indo-Bangladesh border. Okay, it is sharing maximum length with India, 4096.6 kilometer. Second is Indo-Pak border. Next one is Indo-Nepal border, Myanmar border is there, Bhutan border is there, and the shortest one is with Afghanistan. So you can go through this, and for your own interest the length of the border is given, so that it will be clear to you that which country is sharing how much land border, what is the length of land border. And the coastline of India is near to 7516 kilometer. So India have a vast coastline also. The southern part of India is entirely from Gujarat up to West Bengal. The entire part is covered by coastline, and the length of the coastline is more than 7500 kilometer. Okay, so this also you can see, and these are for your own interest. If you have interest to learn which country, okay, these are some extra part. No need to memorize all the numbers, okay, the length, but for your interest you should know this one. Okay, so next one you can see I have given some questions to you, that according to which you have to practice. Mark the country which share border in the northwest, locate Maldives, locate and color Myanmar, name the country which share longest land border with India, find and color the country which share shortest land border with India. So these are the questions from this topic which I have taught you today. So after going through this video, and you should practice, then you should also go through this question, and accordingly you will practice. Okay, and the answer of this question I will discuss on the next class. So first of all, it is your task to learn what is the map, what are the several neighboring countries of our country, as well as the question which I have given. This also you have to do it. Okay, so I hope that you have understood what I have told, and first of all you have go through this video once or twice. After that, once you watch it and practice, then after, without seeing the map, you have to practice it. Okay, so this way you should practice. So let's have a recap what we have learned. We have learned about the countries which are our neighbors, who are the neighbors in the northwest, in the north, in the east, they are sharing the land borders, and in the south they are our neighbors, but they are separated from our country through water body. Okay, and accordingly I have shown you several set of maps. Okay, from there you should watch, you should learn it, and you should practice it. Then the question set. Okay, and this question you will find out the answer, as well as these things you will point it out on the map. So I hope it is clear to you. So, and I also hope that nowadays our entire country, not only entire country, entire world is under threat of COVID-19 or coronavirus. So I hope that all you are staying at home, don't, without unnecessarily reason, nobody should come out from their house. Okay, stay at your home, learn the chapter. Okay, learn the subjects what are given from the school, as well as practice the map also. So thank you all, and today up to this much, and stay home and stay safe.